Hello guys, welcome back in another video of Angel Wing Gaming Channel. Today we have a new code for Sunny Pirates. This one is the weekly code and it will be available for the next 2 days. So be sure to claim it, okay? Before I will start the gameplay, I want to inform you that there is another code, but I have already claim it, so be sure to follow my page on Facebook so you don't miss any codes, because from now on I am sharing them only there, and I'm using them right away, and I don't wait to use them when the video of the week. Okay, this is the code. It is 500 diamonds and 3 kings ticket. I used them already. Okay, before I start, this is my roster till now. Finished all the upgrades of Sengoku and doing Blackbird right now. Trying to finish the skills, upgrade skills. I moved a little bit further in the normal stages. I haven't done it in ages or something. I don't know, maybe from the beginning, because I stuck a little bit at the vines. That's why I give a little bit, more focus on the stages. So maybe I will, increase my level and maybe do it better and easier in, in the future. So, I want to talk to you about the bosses that we have into the game: Laboon, Sikao, and Sky Shark. Laboon is, you need to fight physical attack fighters to fight it. The Sikao needs magical attack power, and the Sky Shark, it doesn't care, it just, accept all of that. You can go here at the rules and you will see anything you need to know about it. The team that I'm using right now is this one over here. I posted on the Facebook page and a lot of guys suggested me. Basically the team that I had was this one over here. A lot of people suggested me only to use Law and use Blackbird, and that's why I started, upgrading his skills to see what will be the difference from HG. Right now I'm doing around 130k in every boss, around 10k up, 10k down, it doesn't matter. I'm up there right now. So I am upgrading also Cracker. At least I will make him orange, so to be sure that he can just do enough damage and good damage. I may be in the future change this guy over here, but not yet, because we need his attack speed. I wanna know about your teams, so post down below what is your team for every boss, so you may be help and the other players. And also, if you can, please add me on this game, because I cannot finish every day the the quests for the for adding. And really, I am not going to climb to VIP 9 with this kind of XP's that I'm getting. So before I finish this video, I want to tell you that Sengoku is one must-have hero. Before, without him, I don't know what I couldn't do. I finished a lot of vine stages. I progressed faster in the bosses. Many of the fights were easier. When you don't have a team, well-made team, a lot of people attack you many times, so you do have to upgrade a lot of your all of your characters. And as you see here, we are already in 7k and we still have 2 minutes. I'm still gathering a lot of diamonds, so I will be in position to get boxes, triple S boxes, so I will acquire all of the characters. We recently got Sanks from the code, so a few characters missing. Maybe the next character I will take will be a Whitebeard, because I think he is very good and I want to finish with this character, you know, because I have to upgrade Sengoku to 5 stars and also Kraken to 5 stars. But I think that they will do events for those characters, that's why I'm giving, you know, toys to upgrade and acquire all of the characters right now. First, because I will, you know, increase the unity and I will acquire passive damage, that is a must have. And else, you know, it is hard to acquire materials if we don't have the event for double drop. So we are in this position right now to keep doing that, acquire materials every day. After one, you know, time, you know, the cracker stopped doing damage because the summon's dying. So that was the video for today, guys. I wanted to make a full view of the boss to show you the damage, the current damage that I'm doing. I hope you're doing better than me, and I will try a lot of more teams in the future. Until the next video, guys, see you again. Bye.